Bien,
गुरुरेव गतिर् गुरुमेव भजे गुरुणैव सहास्मि नमो गुरवे न गुरोः परमं शिशुरस्मि गुरोः मतिरस्ति गुरौ मम पाहि गुरो। योगेन चित्तस्य पदेन वाचा मलं शरीरस्य च वैद्यकेन योपाकरुक्तं प्रवरं मुनीना पतञ्जलिं प्राञ्जलिरानतोऽस्मि। So last class we completed 43 sutras and today we will be moving on to the 44th sutra. Once we complete this pada, we will have a little bit of revision. Etaya eva savichara nirvichara cha sukshma vishaya vyakhyata. Here, let's keep our attention on the Mahapranas. Vyakhyata. And there are so many dirghas here. Etaya and eva savichara nirvichara cha sukshma vishaya vyakhyata. So try to focus on pronouncing all of the dirghas where it is required. Let's chant. Etaya,
etaya, etaya,
eva,
eva, eva,
savichara,
savichara, savichara,
nirvichara,
nirvichara, nirvichara,
cha
cha cha
sukshma
sukshma sukshma
vishaya
vishaya vishaya
vyakhyata
vyakhyata vyakhyata.
When we combine etaya and eva, it becomes etayaiva. So the dirgha of the yakara, for the yakara and the next letter ekara, we have to join them as etayaiva. Savichara nirvichara cha sukshma vishaya vyakhyata. The rest of it remains the same.
Etayaiva savichara nirvichara cha.
Etayaiva savichara nirvichara cha. Etayaiva savichara nirvichara cha.
Sukshma vishaya vyakhyata.
Sukshma vishaya vyakhyata. Sukshma vishaya vyakhyata.
Complete sutra.
Etayaiva savichara nirvichara cha sukshma vishaya vyakhyata.
Etayaiva savichara nirvichara cha sukshma vishaya vyakhyata. Etayaiva savichara nirvichara cha sukshma vishaya vyakhyata.
Next sutra. Here we have sukshma vishayatvam cha alinga paryavasanam. Simple sutra relatively. So when we join the cha and alinga paryavasanam, to chant chalinga padyavasanam. Let's try this. Sukshma vishayatvam.
Sukshma vishayatvam. Sukshma vishayatvam.
Chalinga padyavasanam.
Chalinga padyavasanam. Chalinga padyavasanam.
Sukshma vishayatvam chalinga padyavasanam.
Sukshma vishayatvam chalinga padyavasanam. Sukshma vishayatvam chalinga padyavasanam.
As you observed while she was chanting, Sukshma vishayatvam and Chalinga padyavasanam, when they're combined, you have to replace the anuswara sound, the makara, complete ma sound, with the nya. That is, I believe, this letter when it comes to Roman. So, Sukshma Vishayatvan Chalinga Padyavasanam. You can pronounce it this way. That's because in the Chavarga we have Cha, Cha, Ja, Jha, Nya. This is the last letter of the Chavarga. So, we have to replace this while pronouncing when we chant together. Or you can always break it here and chant the complete Anuswara. Sukshma Vishayatvam Chalinga Padyavasanam. Any of these are fine. Let's try one more time. Sukshma vishayatvam chalinga padyavasanam.
Sukshma vishayatvam chalinga padyavasanam. Sukshma vishayatvam chalinga padyavasanam.
Perfect. Okay. Next one is taha eva sabijaha samadhihi. When taha and eva come together, we will pronounce it as ta eva. So we will not pronounce the visarga. And when we say sabijas samadhihi, we have to say sabijas samadhihi. The double S sound has to come here. That would be over here and here. Okay. Ta eva sabijas samadhihi.
Ta eva sabijas samadhihi. Ta eva sabijas samadhihi.
Excellent. Next one is nirvichara, as we saw in the previous sutras, vaisharadhye adhyatma prasadaha. Here, let us keep our eye on the Mahaprana. Adhyatma prasadaha. Vaisharadhye. So this letter, it is a dakara, yakara combined with an ekara. Vaisharadhye. This is going to be long. Vai is also going to be long. Nidvichara vaisharadhye. This word alone has three dirgha. And adhyatma prasadaha. Nirvichara.
Nirvichara. Nirvichara.
Vaisharadhye.
Vaisharadhye. Vaisharadhye.
Adhyatma.
Adhyatma. Adhyatma.
Prasadaha.
Prasadaha. Prasadaha.
When we chant nidvichara vaisharadhye along with the next word adhyatma prasadaha, we have to put an avagraha here when we chant it, and we remove the akara in the pronunciation. Nidvichara vaisharadhye adhyatma prasadaha. So let us try this. Nirvichara vaisharadhye dhyatma prasadaha.
निर्विचार वैशारद्येध्यात्म प्रसादः निर्विचार वैशारद्येध्यात्म प्रसादः
ऋतं भरा तत्र प्रज्ञा. So the places we can keep an extra focus are in prajna, the nya, and then r. Bha is a mahaprana. Remember to observe the rukara and tatra. The ra, repha in the tatra. So we have to remember these two are different. Let's chant the complete sutra. Ritambhara tatra prajna.
Ritambhara tatra prajna. Ritambhara tatra prajna.
Shruta anumana becomes shrutanumana. Here we have to see this shru. This is not a shru, it is shru. You have to pronounce the u completely. Because this is not the rukara, as we saw in the previous sutra, where it was ritambhara. It is a repa, shru. So shruta, anumana, prajnabhyam, anya vishaya, vishesha arthatvat. When we combine it, it is shruta anumana, prajnabhyam, anya vishaya, visheshaarthatvat. So here and here we get a dirgha pronunciation. Okay. Shrutanumana prajnabhyam.
Shrutanumana prajnabhyam. Shrutanumana prajnabhyam.
Anya vishaya,
anya vishaya, anya vishaya,
visheshaarthatvat,
visheshaarthatvat, visheshaarthatvat.
Complete sutra. Shrutanumana prajnabhyam Vishaya Visheshaarthatvat.
Shrutanumana prajnabhyam anya vishaya Visheshaarthatvat. Shrutanumana prajnabhyam anya vishaya Visheshaarthatvat.
Excellent. Then we have tat jaha, tat jaha, samskaraha, anya samskara, pratibandhi. Here, takara turns into jakara when we chant together. Tat jaha, and then we have samskaraha. Remember, when visarga comes before the sakara, we have to say tat jas samskaraha. Next letter we have to take into the next word. Tajas samskaronya. That's how it becomes here. Okara. So you can make markings if you feel free to make markings if you've written or have taken printout of this. Tajas samskaronya samskara pratibandhi. The rest of it is as it is. Tat. Jaha,
jaha, jaha,
samskaraha,
samskaraha, samskaraha,
anya,
anya, anya,
samskara,
samskara, samskara,
pratibandhi,
pratibandhi, pratibandhi.
Tajas samskaraha,
tajas samskaraha, tajas samskaraha.
अन्य संस्कार प्रतिबंधी,
अन्य संस्कार प्रतिबंधी, अन्य संस्कार प्रतिबंधी।
कंप्लीट सूत्र तज्जस्संस्कारोऽन्य संस्कार प्रतिबंधी।
तज्जस्संस्कारोऽन्य संस्कार प्रतिबंधी, तज्जस्संस्कारोऽन्य संस्कार प्रतिबंधी।
This is the last sutra in this pada. Tasya api nirodhe sarva nirodhat nirbijah samadhihi. Here nirodhe, we have to focus on the mahaprana, sarva nirodhat nirbijah samadhihi. Okay.
तस्यापि
निरोधे सर्व निरोधात्,
निरोधे सर्व निरोधात्, निरोधे सर्व निरोधात्,
निर्बीजसमाधिः,
निर्बीजसमाधिः, निर्बीजस समाधिः।
कंप्लीट सूत्र तस्यापि निरोधे सर्व निरोधात् निर्बीजः समाधिः।
तस्यापि निरोधे सर्व निरोधान् निर्बीजः समाधिः। तस्यापि निरोधे सर्व निरोधान् निर्बीजः समाधिः।
As you heard her pronounce निरोधात् and निर्बीजः समाधिः. Here, just like in the previous place where we saw the ny and ch coming together, here we see the nakara and it doubling. So nirodhan nirbijas samadhi. We have to say a double nakara there. That's because it's in the tavarga. Tattha dadhana. So we have to say this as likewise. So then we will chant one more time to get it right. Tasyapi nirodhe sarva nirodhan nirbijas samadhihi.
तस्यापि निरोधे सर्व निरोधान् निर्बीजः समाधिः। तस्यापि निरोधे सर्व निरोधान् निर्बीजः समाधिः। इति
पातञ्जलयोगसूत्रेषु,
पातञ्जलयोगसूत्रेषु, पातञ्जलयोगसूत्रेषु,
प्रथमः,
प्रथमः, प्रथमः,
समाधिपादः,
समाधिपादः, समाधिपादः,
इति पातञ्जलयोगसूत्रेषु प्रथमः समाधिपादः,
इति पातञ्जलयोगसूत्रेषु प्रथमः समाधिपादः, इति पातञ्जलयोगसूत्रेषु प्रथमः समाधिपादः।
ओके, आई विल क्विकली चैंट द फर्स्ट 43 सूत्रस। व्हेन वी विल डू अ रिवीजन लाइक अ फर्स्ट 43 सूत्रस, देन नेक्स्ट क्लास वी कैन कंटिन्यू विद द वंस वी लर्न टुडे, बिकॉज़ आई नो इट मे बी नॉट पॉसिबल टू गेट इट इमीडिएटली, यू विल हैव द वीकेंड टू प्रैक्टिस आल्सो। Let's start from the beginning. Please chant along with me, though your mics are on mute, but please chant.
Atha Patanjala Yoga Sutrani Atha Prathamaha Samadhi Padaha Atha Yoga Shasana Yoga Chitta Vritti Nirodhaha Tada Drashtu Svarupe Vasthanam Vritti Sarupyamitaratra Vrittayah Panchatayah Klishta Klishtaha Pramana Viparyaya Vikalpa Nitra Smritayaha Pratyakshanumana Gama Pramanani Viparyayo Mithya Jnanamata Drupa Pratishtham Shabda Jnananupati Vastu Shunyo Vikalpaham Abhava Pratyaya Lambana Vrittir Nidram Anubhuta Vishaya Sampramosha Smritihi Abhyasa Vairagya Abhyantan Nirodhaha Tatrasthitau Yatno Bhyasaha Satu Dirghakala Naityantarkya Satkara Sivito Dridhabhumihi Drishtanushravika Vishaya Vitrishnasya Vashikara Samjnya Vairagyam Tatparam Purushakhyate Gunavaitrishnyam Vitarka Vicharananta Smitarupanugamat Sampragnyataha Virama Pratyaya Abhyasa Purvas Samskara Sheshonyaham Bhava Pratyayo Videha Prakritilayanam Shraddha Vidya Smriti Samadhi Prajna Purvaka Itaresham Tibra Samvega Masanna Mrudu Madhyadhimatratvattato Vivisheshaham Ishvara Pranidhanatva Klesha Karma Vipakasha Yaitra Paramrishta Purusha Vishesha Ishvaraha Tatra Niratishayam Sarvaknya Bijam Sapurvesham Api Guruh Kalena Chedat Tasya vachaka pranavaha tajjapastadattha bhavanam tatah pratyak chetanadhikamu pyantaraya bhavascham vyadhisthyana samshaya pramadasya virati bhranti darshanalab Dhabhumi Katvana Vasthitatvani Chitta Vikshepasthinta Raya Dukha Daurmanasyanga Mejayatvashvasa Prashvasa Vikshepasaha Bhuvaha Tatpratishedhartha Tattva Bhyasaha Maitri Karuna Mudito Pekshana Sukha Dukha Punya Punya Vishayana Bhavana Tashchitta Prasadhanam Prachyatana Vidharana Bhyampa Pranasya
विषयवती वा प्रवृत्तिरुत्पन्ना मनसस्थिति निबंधिनी विशोका वा ज्योतिष्मति वीतराग विषयं वा चित्तं स्वप्न निद्रा ज्ञान उपनौ यथाभिमत ध्यानाद्वा परमाणु परमत्वात्तोस्य वशीकारः क्षीणवृत्तेरभिजातस्येव मणिर्ग्रहीतृग्रहणग्राह्येषु तत्स्थतदञ्जनता समापत्तिः तत्र शब्दार्थज्ञानविकल्पैः संकीर्णा सवितर्का समापत्तिः स्मृतिपरिशुद्धौ स्वरूपशून्ये वार्थमात्रनिर्भासा निर्वितर्का एतयैव सविचारा निर्विचारा च सूक्ष्मविषया व्याख्याता सूक्ष्मविषयत्वं चालिङ्गपर्यवसानं ता एव सबीजः समाधिः निर्विचारवैशारद्येऽध्यात्मप्रसादः ऋतं भरा तत्र प्रज्ञा श्रुतानुमानप्रज्ञाभ्यामन्यविषया विशेषार्थत्वात् तज्जः संस्कारोऽन्यसंस्कारप्रतिबन्धी तस्यापि निरोधे सर्वनिरोधान्निर्बीजः समाधिः इति पातञ्जलयोगसूत्रेषु प्रथमः समाधिपादः So that was the complete pada. So you can always use it for reference. It will be available in the class course contents. And after the ending shloka, anyone can stay back and we will listen to them chant. Om sarve bhavantu sukhinah, sarve santu niramayah, sarve bhadrani pashyantu. मा कश्चित् दुःखभाग् भवेत् ॐ शान्तिः शान्तिः शान्तिः